Hello, I'm here with a new tutorial on how can you cut throwaway object in PowerPoint. Suppose you need to create a design like this and cut throwaway object to insert another object. To create this, let's insert a few shapes first, just to practice. We have to move this shape upward to the other shape. We'll cut this area from the bigger one. For this, we have to select both of the shapes and then go to the format and go to merge shapes and select fragment. This will divide the shapes into parts where it will get any border line, and then you just need to delete all the unnecessary parts. We can use subtract tool as well. For this, we have to move the shape from where we want to cut the area to upward, and then select the objects and then select subtract. So it's done. And as we need to keep both of the shapes on the base, I'm simply duplicating the other shape and then selecting the subtract tool. So it's done. I'm making some adjustment here to make it perfectly fit into the other shape. We'll change the colors as well to make it look like the other design that I have showed you earlier. So if you like my video, please subscribe to my channel and please comment below if you need to know anything further or if you have any question to ask. Thank you. To watch more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get further notifications.